Hi guys, how's it going? So this video is going to show you how to find nether warts. Now I'm already in the place that you're going to be looking for where you find nether warts. This is a nether fortress. However, with a new nether update, there's actually one other place where you can get them, and that I believe is the bastion remnants. So yeah, we're going to go find them. But first off, I just want to do something just to clarify something about the nether warts. Now, because of the new update with the Crimson Forest, I'm going to cheat and teleport myself there so I can prove this to you. Oh. Here. Got to put myself in spectator so I can see where I'm going. Okay. So they added the Crimson Forest right here, right? And they added what is called a Nether Wart block. Now, with a lot of other objects, you can combine them together, make a block, and then take them apart. Well, there's a false misconception that you can take a nether wart block and break them apart, which means that you can get a ton of nether warts from the Crimson Forest. You cannot. As it turns out, nether wart blocks cannot be reverse engineered. You cannot break them apart and get nether warts out of them. So if you're going to go looking for a Crimson Forest so you can find nether wart blocks, you can get nether warts, don't do it. You won't find them that way. So instead, let's go ahead and go back to where we were going to go, which was the fortress. Now, as far as finding one of these goes, I mean, you can technically cheat. But otherwise, in survival, it's the same thing as finding anything else, like a biome or anything. There's a random chance that they're going to spawn on random places. You just have to go out searching. And I, of course, prefer the torch method, which is where I bring a bunch of torches, and then I just randomly place them down here and there as I'm exploring. That way I can find my way back by following the path of torches. So we're here, and we're going to look for the nether warts. And where you find them is underneath stairwells, or in that general location. So let's walk into here. No, we're not going to find them there. Got to go downstairs. I bet there's some down here. Oh, yep, see? Here's a stairwell. And here are nether warts. Ta-da! Found some nether warts. Now, I'm going to go to a bastion remnant. Oh, actually, we got to locate, right? Okay, here is something new they added, is a bastion remnant. This is the other location where you can find these. So it's no longer just one place, the fortress. You can now find that fortress and the bastion remnants. So let's go ahead and go exploring. See if you can find these. So treasure rooms and housing courtyards are where you can find them. So we're looking for either one of those two. Treasure rooms, you're just going to be chests there. You might find the chest. Or the housing courtyard, you'll find them growing. So that's where... Hope I didn't say that too quietly. That's where you can find them growing. Sorry, sometimes I don't speak too clearly, but I try my best. Okay, well, lots of places to look. Should we cheat just so this video is shorter? Let's go to spectator mode so we can fly around and look through things. Okay, do you see any? Oh, okay. Here's the treasure room. Let's see what we got here. Oh, whoa, lots of cool things. Wow. Bone blocks. Soul speed 2. Yeah, there's some cool things in here. There's a treasure room. Well, let's go back. Actually, I can just... No, I can't. Okay. Spectator. Let's go look some more. Oh, there's another chest. I don't see any other warts. Not here. What else could it be? Well, should we go check that chest that was down there? Or maybe... Yeah, let's go check that chest that was down there. Yeah, that's faster. I should have done that. No nether warts here either. We got some cool stuff, though. Heather Falling 3, that's great. Cryo Obsidian now. I probably want that. Well, I'm just gonna keep exploring. I think I'm going to stop recording and go find it and then re-record again so that you can see where I found it. Oh, okay. Finally found it. In case you're wondering, I just went through 5 bastion remnants just to find this. Here is a housing courtyard where you have nether warts growing in the center. And yes, it took a lot. So, yeah, you can find them here, nether warts here in the bastion remnants. But just looking, you know, my own quick statistics, small sample population, it looks like finding them like this is actually a little bit kind of rare in a bastion remnant. So, going through different fortresses and bastion remnants, you can find nether warts in bastion remnants, but it looks like you're much more likely to find them in another fortress. And it looks like they might be safer a little bit. I mean, unless you're wearing gold and no hoglins are around you, I think you'll be fine to come here. It's just you can drop in the lava really easy. But at least you know you can get them here. So, yeah, that's how you find nether warts. You find another fortress in the bastion remnants. But for sure, my personal opinion, you're better off looking in another fortress. Anyways, that's all. Now you know how to find these here nether warts.